Hey guys, Tyger here, and I want to talk to you about something that I saw on telly last week. I saw a very inspirational girl called Sophie Morgan, who was speaking about how she ended up in a wheelchair after she had a car crash not long after she passed her driving test. And yeah, she was only about my age, which is a bit scary to be honest. They reckon one in five of us, young drivers, me and you, are gonna have some sort of crash in our first 6 months on the road. Apparently, it's to do with being cocky and overconfident because you feel like you're the best driver in the world, you'd passed a test, not paying enough attention to the road, being distracted, that sort of thing. Kind of made me think, you know, driving is much more than just what you're doing with your hands and your feet. It's, you know, what you're doing with your ears and your eyes and your brain and all the decisions that you're constantly making when you're on the road. Sophie was talking about how we can use online tools to get to grips with some of this stuff. And she talked about Drive IQ. So I did a little search and I found it. And it's free, which is a good thing. And actually, it was really useful when I was preparing for my theory test. But anyway, here's Sophie doing a much better job of talking about it than me.
What happened to you? I mean, were you a young person trying to impress your friends?
I was exactly that. I was your stereotypical textbook teenager. I just learnt to drive, and I was driving home from a party, and I had a car full of friends, and I was driving too fast, completely inexperienced, very naive, and lost control, and as a result, broke my back.
Now, this is a bit of software that we can have a look at roughly what it does. This is to get people practicing road sense.
Absolutely.
As teenagers.
That's right. And what it does is it's bringing something new into the driving like process that we don't really have at the moment. It's saying, come on, you can be influenced by the passengers in your car. Why aren't we thinking about that? You know, we're not taught that when we're learning. We're taught to drive the car, you know, the technicalities of driving, steer, signal, maneuver. Those are the things we're taught, but we know now that's not working. The statistics are showing we need to change the way that young people learn to drive.
So, that's Drive IQ. Check it out as it might just come in handy with getting on the road. But for now, guys, I'm off, so I'll see you later. Bye!